started. How exciting! Yep. Alright. This is gonna be episode one. I don't know how many there's gonna be, but I know this is the first one. Let's create a new game. Who is this lady here? No, we don't want her. Yep. No, I don't want default. We're not. We're not basic.
Nerd.
Yeah. We'll just have this. Alright, this is all done. Right. Animals. Okay, let's think. What do we want? Genius. We want. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Oh. Smart people. That's what we want. Oh. But no, we don't want geeks. Dog lover. Still with dogs. Yep. Oh, that's just creepy. I don't know what he's wearing. He looks like a bit of an idiot. Oh god, there's so many hairs. What is this? The savage. Yes. No. Yeah, how are we that? Okay. Change the eyes up. Eyes blue. Like that. Alright. Eyebrows. Gonna get these on fleek. Alright, they're quite. Yeah, just leave them with that. No. Yeah, that one, that one, that one. This is okay. What? There's no good. This guy wears glasses. Yeah, them ones. Alright, we got it. We're ready. Wait, let's just do this so we can see how we look. Like that. And like that. Yeah. Wait. Yes, that. Alright, we got it. Yeah, just wear these. They look nice. Is this for party? Who wears flip-flops?
What are those?
They are my
flip-flops.
I see this all the time. Yeah, this is the new fashion, you know? Has he got earrings in? Was this masculine? Yeah, they don't look too bad at all. Check, 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 and check. Alright, we Gucci. Time to make the pets. So it's gonna be a lot of pets. It's gonna be a total of 13. Okay, pet number one. Samoyed or something. Yep. Why are the dogs so fat, like? Hairy. These dogs will leave hair piles lying around. Brush their fur to keep things. Oh god, I don't know if that's a good idea. I feel like this dog looks kind of smart. Look, like, he knows what's going down. Right, now he looks like a loyal dog, so I'm gonna have to give him the loyal. Hello there. My name is Charles. 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 I think that's the type of noise they make. I don't know, but... Alright, we got a golden retriever. Why are you wearing like a suit, mate? You're just better than me. Alright, there we go. Bam! Why are you wearing a suit still? Oh, I don't want clothing, I'm sorry. Sorry. Alright. And your name is Maru. That's no good. They will often misbehave and can even be encouraged to do so. Okay. It's pretty good, that. Oh god, it's having a poop. Oh! That's disgusting. Somebody clean that up. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you only have 8 Sims at once? Well, there's 7 dogs and there's 13 in total, so I guess... Oh wait, if I make another character after, who Gareth will get with, then they'll have another 6 lot of dogs. And then if they get together, all the dogs will be together. Yes, that's all we must do. Well, I'm happy with everything. So let's just continue, I guess. Sorry, the rest of the dogs now have to wait. Oh, wow. That's a lot of dogs. Wow. There's so many puppies as well. This one has animals. I kind of want animals. Forgotten Hollow. Oh, that's scary. Too scary for me. A train? A train might run over my dogs. I don't want that. They might get eaten by the Loch Ness Monster or whatever that was. Oh god, they might get washed away now. Alright, this one, they're definitely gonna get eaten by dinosaurs. This one, the birds will just come and pick the small ones up and fly them away. But this one, I think this one's the best one. Yeah, there's not as much danger. The danger's nowhere near as high, let's pick it. Let's go. Can I buy one of these? Like a pre-built house on non-residential. Is this the only slot I can have? It's only 3 grand, to be honest. It's not really that much. Oh, wait, can I pick? Nah, it's only 3 grand. Let's just go for it. Oh, yes. We're here. Deal with it, boys. We are on the streets. Oh, some ladies turned up. This is it. Oh, she just pied all of the dogs.
Oh, Kindleum Beak.
Watch out, there's dogs. Yeah, slow down. Oh my gosh, she's gonna kidnap them. What is she doing? Get off. Oh no. Why are you doing push-ups? What are you doing? Well done. No one cares. Go away. Leave my dogs alone. What's your name? Eliza. Or Eliza. Oh, I don't know. Stupid. Go make some pancakes. God. Yes. Be friendly. 5 animals, done that. Be companion. Why are people just... Hey, you just stood on my dog. This is the second time you've come back here. What are you doing? What is your name, stranger? Bella. I do not like this Bella. And who's this guy? Jeffrey. I want you to eat him. Yes, attack him. Oh, I'm doing homework, am I? Okay. Just on the floor. Yeah, I need a desk and stuff, right? I think we gotta start building a house or something. Center, right, bam, we did it. We need a door over here as well, so we can get out the back. Oh, we'll just leave it as that. All right, so that was easy. Right, we'll make a bathroom, like, I don't know, we're gonna have an open kitchen because that's how we roll. So yeah, the bathroom can be over here, so we need it. But it's not the best of designs, but it'll do. It's nice enough. We gotta put walls in, but we'll do that after. I feel like it's just way too expensive. Alright, we did it anyway. Cobwebs, I don't want any cobwebs and stuff. Well, we can't really have a fireplace because the room's kind of small. But it's just a starter house. The study's just gonna be there, I guess. Alright, this is all for the animals. Got 7, right? Yeah, 7. So it'll be like 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks the same. 5, 6. Same. That's white and seven. They look the same. Oh, so people could just look in. Oh, okay, that's great. I don't want people looking into our beautiful house. Oh no. We'll have to delete like this. There we go. We'll just delete that too. Boom! We got ourselves a pool. Hell yeah, boys. We'll extend it over there. There you go. Yes! It's a nice pool. Yes. Maybe we'll even throw in a little fountain for the birds.
It was at this moment that he knew.
We don't really like birds, so they can just chill like here. No, we don't want birds actually. I changed my mind. There we go. Matches. Might need a bin. Put it next to the barbecue, I think. Yeah, you need to get your gaming skills. John is hungry. John, look at all the bowls. Get off the sofa, man. You're supposed to be lying on these, like all these good little dogs. Or lying underneath the toilet. Or... oh, this guy's gonna be with this guy. Alright, we'll fill all the bowls quickly, and then you can jump back into bed. Yo, who's gonna look after all the dogs whilst he's gone? At high school, how do we... what are we gonna do? Well, thank goodness he filled all the food bowls. Hello, I'm continuing on behalf of BeFit at Fiddle Co. I'd like to send you a free sample of our newest product.
Oh, yay!
If you'd like to buy more, we accept online orders through the computer. We also make a treadmill, rock climbing, wall, and offer fitness videos via TV. Be well. Okay. Oh, yes, powerhouse. We need to get us in. It's... Paolo. Oh. Welcome to Powerhouse. I'm happy that you have decided to join our club. We're having a club gathering. I would love for you to introduce yourself to the group. We're all going to have a quarter gym. Time to get pumped with us. Oh, thank you. I gotta be at school, man. School's almost finished. No, none of the animals even realize it's back. Oh, this one does. Oh, he's woken all of them up. He's had like an hour. Hey Gareth. We'd love to join the Paragon, what do you think? Yeah. Man, you can join as many groups as you want. Okay, yeah, I'll be there. Go. I don't even know what it said, but you gotta go. Hurry. She's not gonna wait forever, is she? Come on, load. No one cares about toddlers. Just go. Hit F4 to open again. Yeah, all F4. That's what we like to do. Ooh. Ooh, hello there. Hi. Who's this old lady?
Hiya, Petal. How's it going?
Is her name Greta? Or Gita?
Hiya, Gita. How's it going, love? Doing some laps, are you?
Speedrun. She's well fast. Who's this? Oh. Oh, that was skill. Mate, it's getting late and the animals again. Gareth, we're gonna have to go home and look after the animals, man. Come on. Where'd you go? Oh, we're upstairs, are we?
Yeah, but okay. Sunny.
Oh! Let's go. Where'd I just go? What am I wearing? Oh my god, he's been there for like an hour. Oh, the animals are dying. Go be with the people that you love right now. Yum. Oh, yes. Get in there, all right. All right, go inside. Is he going to sleep? Bro, you haven't even eaten. Ew. They knocked the bin over. All I did was move it. Pick the bin up, man. Well, I think I'm just going to end it here, guys, because, you know, I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what this dog's doing. I don't know what any of them doing. I know this one's barking because this one's just annoying, but if you did enjoy, hit the nice little dislike button. And otherwise, you'll have to start walking like this guy. All right, bye. I know you want this food.